Let's see, what is this?
It's Glitter Semis.
They reported that? They did not.
It's like
no.
I will commentate, guys.
Yeah, keep
skipping. Yes. Okay. So we're playing the game. I know, they've both been going extremely even lately. Green expected Mario. Wow, what a fucking surprise. Try for Hatchet Man.
Last time they played in tournament.
That's a Spiral game. Yeah, Spiral 1. I almost said Spiral.
That pop up is like so scary for Sephiroth. He's like, here, I'll get his back air, and he dies. And now he has Psycho. Oh, now he comes to the point where he's still going to use Sephiroth.
Yeah, yeah, very even. Why'd you get hit by that? And blue 12 people are gone.
Duck Hunt pick?
Smash 4?
That was a stage in Smash 4, it really was.
Stop the battle!
Fucking dog.
Kill the rock! Go!
Battlefield is the pick from Spine. Well, I think Kalos. I think Kalos. Pretty sure Kalos is. But wow, that's a lot of percent. Oof slightly increases the amount of damage you take. It's not quite like Buster, but like. Did he edge cancel that?
Yeah, he did something. He like landed and then he like just hit the ledge and like was that was fucking nice.
Yeah, back here was really good, but oh, Zoom is gonna get you out of the edge cover.
Oh yeah.
Oh. It's basically free. Avoid an edge cover. Oh yeah, missed the tag. Good on Pyro for knowing that. Oh yeah, not gonna kill you, just not gonna hit, but getting some of that mana back. Aqua Slash isn't gonna kill yet. Flare hits, the explosions of Flare do hit through bounce, so. I'm pretty sure. Crackle Slash keeps you in ice forever. I'm one to talk, I know. Well, that's how I won. I iced you. Dude, I spent 3 minutes looking for the song. Yeah, it's a Sephiroth thing.
You shouldn't be alive. It's
okay, folks. Shout out to Zero.
Technically, that's not even a thing because it's
69 for 20. Getting the boost. He does have Wing. Could have just shielded that. Yeah. Oh, that. No way.
Wow.
Oh my god.
I was like, oh, let's go.
Now. Oh, that should have hit. I feel like that should have hit. Oh, no way.
He's doing that stupid shit for some reason.
I don't think.
It was a misinput.
I don't think the up here was a misinput. I think he just. Yeah. No. I think he likes up B to like chase people. Well, I think he. I think
oh,
he,
you don't have a jump.
I think he realized that. I think he realized he didn't have. What's it called? Yeah. He was gonna be able to shield into his.
Yeah.
All
the snooze.
Oh man. Oh, he didn't have a jump. Did he input IDJ or something?
No, I think what happened is when he woke up before he hit the island.
Oh, okay.
They did those things like kind of off by when he got hit by that F smash.
Yeah.
So maybe he just.
Stop the battle! Hero!
What was that? What's that on screen? It's from Trails, like everything else. Very, very much so. Play Trails in the Sky, it's a great game.
Are you playing?
No, I mean, I'm
playing. Is it on sale? It's cheap either way. Sky's, yeah, like, I think first game is like 20, the next two games are 20.
Let's go! My
Except Mac. You can't run on Mac. Okay, so you can run. So you can actually run the Cold Steel games.
One.
All right.
Go!
Oh Jesus. I was talking about my what's it called? My computer.
Mine's got 8 CPU cores and 16 GPU cores.
What the fuck just happened? I know Pyro Kamikaze, but why? Is that of his input?
I was like, I'll still win. That probably was
psych up up tilts. Really strong. Oh, that was a miss input. S smash is gonna. Yeah, he had no mana. He had to.
Wow.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's
Brett. He got home.
Blade dance. Edge cancel blade dance.
Yes.